The world of thrifting is getting a whole lot fancier with thrift influences and affordable designer clothes. Your next stop shop might feel like one straight out of a video clip.
Salvo Stores thrift stylist Faye joins us from the new Bondi Salvo's store. Faye, it's great to see you. This store is taking thrifting to the next level.
It so is. It's great to see you guys too. You will love it in here. You'll have to come and visit. So Salvo's really listened to their customers and they've streamlined the shopping experience. So when you come in here, it's really easy to navigate and it does take you on a bit of a journey. So everything is color-coded. The racks are really easy to navigate, so you're not kind of breaking your arms trying to get through. All the sections are clearly marked. The fixtures and fittings are really, really fresh and chic. And if you have a look at the counter, it's a circular formation, which is really cool. So that's a bit of a nod to circular fashion, but you can donate here, you can connect with the staff, there's a boutique. It's such a vibe, same great prices, but looks really new and fresh.
Hey Faye, since I started filling in at Studio 10, I've got a little taste for designer clothes. If I pop down to the store, what could I get my hands on?
There's so much good designer here, but I can also show you how to recreate designer. But there's Moschino here, there's Gucci, there's Versace, there's all sorts of goodies. But if you come over this way, I'm gonna show you my models. They are rocking some designer inspired pieces. So this is my friend Beautiful Jules. And Jules was, for me, color is a big trend for 2022 and Vogue thinks so too. And I think that's because we've all been through a lot with this pandemic, right? Sure. We need a bit of brightening. We need a bit of joy in our life. So this is inspired by Versace and another designer called Christopher John Rogers. So I had a look around the store. I found similar neon brights to him. And this whole outfit cost $60. That really has, easy to achieve.
That is incredible, isn't it? And you've got one for the blokes too?
Yes, so I called in a friend for the male model. This is actually my beautiful husband, Lee.
Oh, hi.
Now, Lee and I saw Lee and I saw House of Gucci a couple of weeks ago, so I wanted to create a look for him inspired by House of Gucci, but really casual and easy to put together. So this polo shirt was $10. I've added a silk cravat, which was $10 as well. Lee's rocking some R.M. Williams shorts that I found for him online, $10, Salvo Stores online. Bit of a nod to Gucci here with the satchel. And check out these shoes that we found. They don't fit Lee, but they're real Gucci.
Oh, wow.
So new, these would be like $1,500 and they're $200 and they're in fantastic condition. So this is just a really great example of what you can find secondhand. You never ever have to sacrifice style.
Bondi being in Sydney's eastern suburbs where some of the pre-loved stuff could be very fancy pants indeed. Now, can